like where you sit down right now, like, yeah, in shape, right?
That's an athlete, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've heard of it. Yeah,
and then, like, Tuesday, you would want to carry anything on Tuesday because you have to get your body. It would be all the time that chest, shoulders, triceps, biometrics, and conditions. You do that, chest, hands, legs, hamstrings, and the variables. What that would do, we're going to give you the frequency, so you wouldn't want to just lift weight each day, but you want to do it just with the track. You're going to lift a little bit less than you can add that frequency, and it's going to turn the nervous system to adapt. So you're going to get hypertrophy out of it, it's going to get size, and you're also going to get your max is 200 pounds. You're doing 100 to 100.